गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी विल गोइंग टू डू लेसन नंबर 8 वर्ब्स ऑफ योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर बुक। व्हाट आर वर्ब्स? वर्ब्स आर द वर्ड्स व्हिच टेल्स अस व्हाट पीपल, एनिमल और थिंग्स डू। वर्ब्स टेल्स अस व्हाट वी कैन डू। द एक्शन डूइंग वर्ड्स आर कॉल्ड एज वर्ब्स। See the sentences given in your book. Ali sleeps for long hours. Rachna runs fast. Kapil eats fruit. In all these sentences, the person doing action is highlighted with red color. Like Ali is sleeping on the bed. So sleeps. Rachna is running. She is running. So runs. Kapil is eating. So here eats. So the verbs are the words which tells you the action, what the person do. Now underline the verbs in the following sentences. See the first one, a hen lays eggs. So here the word lays is the action which is done by the hen. Mrs. Mehta teaches us English. So here the word teaches. Ronnie likes mangoes, so likes. A farmer works in the field, works. Sagar runs very fast, runs. Now in the second exercise, we have to take the suitable verbs in the following sentence. A horse gallops in the field. A baby crawls in a cot. A monkey jumps from one tree to another. Sahil plays cricket in the evening. A student draws in her sketchbook. Now see, here in the picture it is given the actions which are done by these people. Like this is a park in Pushpa Vihar. It is evening time. Some children are playing in with a ball. Some children you can see in the picture, these two children are playing with a ball. A man is pushing a pram with his baby in it. Okay, so what the man is doing? He is just pushing the pram. And who is sitting in the pram? Baby. Two women are sitting on the bench. Some boys are playing on the grass. A little girl is skipping rope. Two boys are hiding behind a bush. They are all enjoying themselves. So done, children. Now let us do the next exercise. Here you have to write down the correct verbs in the correct place. Like Rahul is brushing his teeth. Sonali is combing her hair. Reena is skipping rope. Amit is riding a horse. The owl is sitting on a tree. Mr. Mehta is cutting an apple. So it is given in the picture. You have to see the picture and write down the action done by these people. So we will be doing more in our next class. Thank you.